Now, just so you know, that's not leaving you. Yeah. Scotty Too Hotty came up with only berries. And that's pretty good since you're into that. So.
I only like the berries.
Me too. And since college. I experimented.
Except that one time.
Yeah. Question I have for you is, where did the nickname tissue come from? That lotion and tissue kind of situation? No? You don't know where that nickname came from? Were you around when people called you tissue? Okay, well then I guess that kind of fucks up that joke. Let's have a cheers, my dear. You guys, to Whitney and Scotty Too Hotty, huh? Cheers. So how did you end up being the only chicklet here?
I'm like you.
Oh my gosh, my best man! It's so good to see you, sweetheart. You're looking fantastic. Yeah. I love the polish too. It sets off the eye. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna sing for He's a Jolly Good Fellow all together, okay? But it's gonna, you guys know it from the Flintstones? For He's a Jolly Good Fellow, you know that one? We're gonna sing that. You remember from the Flintstones?
It's from a lot of things.
It's from a lot of things? Multiple things? Okay, well, whatever. It's as long as you know it. So we'll sing for He's a Jolly Good Fellow, and then we're gonna stop. Oh, wait a minute. You remember that bloke you liked so much?
That was one time and it doesn't count.
In college, I know. No, that blow thing, I brought you one. Yay! He loves these. These are his favorite. It's not a shoe, honey. Make a noise. So they tried pretty much everything. Does it taste funny? Yeah. Okay. Well, you'll be fine. So what we're gonna do for He is a Jolly Good Fellow, and then we're gonna stop so that she can give a toot toot under to her horse.
I know.
And then you're gonna say, like you do when there's no hair or crumbs on your couch. Because I know how that pisses you off. So here's that way. You guys ever shit on his couch?
All the time.
Freaky. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Hair and crumbs just piss him off. And don't try chewing with your mouth open and making noise. He will lose it. So, seriously, he's got a problem with those things. So, toot-toot and then whoopee, and we'll do that a few times, and then I gotta go because my laxative's kicking in, okay? So, are you guys ready to sing?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. For he's a jolly good fellow. Stop. You toot-toot. I know where your wedding is, and I know where it's at. like balloons. So I got you some over here. Careful for the ceiling fan. Yeah. That will fuck me up all time right now. But there's some chewy stuff, some nerds and runts and dum-dums and just like here. So that's for you. Would you like to know who sent me? That's not a question. I was asking you, would you like to know? Okay, that's $25 then. I'm kidding, I won't charge. That change? I can shake a little. Watch my fall out, I don't know. Oh, that's bad humor. You would have said that, you sick bastard.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're welcome. You're Captain Crunch, that's all. Just berries. So, no, it was sent by Mark the Shark, a dear friend of mine. He wanted to make sure that you were quite embarrassed on your big day here, and he wanted to make sure that you are congratulated properly for your big day. So, let's hear it one more time from my boyfriend, Scotty Chupati with the My Body. Yeah. Oh, you know what? Shut up. You don't have to do that, you beautiful locks. I want to get a selfie so that I can remember this, because I am so fucked up, I won't remember this at all. So hold on here. I know how to do this. Selfie. Jeez.
Don't get hit with it.
Oh my gosh, that is a good one. Look at that. Oh, you're right. We should get one together. That's a good idea. Hold on, we'll do that. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Look at that. That'll be perfect for the church bulletin. Isn't that nice? That is beautiful. That is the best picture we've taken with our clothes on. So, once again, I'm Bonnie the Barfly. I'm with Giggle Gram Entertainment. We got a few characters to choose from, but this one doesn't pee inside, so that's nice. Like on the carpet. I mean, I pee inside, like in a bathroom, but I don't go on your couch or nothing. Nothing recently, at least. So I will leave some business cards here so you can keep Mama off the street. Tiger. Captain. God, he's not catching any of this shit.
Hey!
You didn't even know I was kissing that for you special. Dumbass. So I'll leave those vocals.
You didn't sign it, so it don't count.
Catch the bat. Look at the back. Yeah, you
that
missed
butterfly?
That. That's my face right there. I know it's difficult. It's difficult to figure out what side
is. Oh, wow. Yeah. I got it.
Yeah. You fantasize. I don't care. Let's hear it one more time. Come on now. Give it up. Congratulations, Pokey Bear. And one day I will find out what the fuck tissue is all about. Enjoy your burger.
Alright.
Yes, you're welcome. Take care, and I hope I see you in lockup soon.